nature, when we want to get a good fruit, we take care of the fruits and while they're still little. But for some reason, it's not so in a human life. In Kenya, in Africa, so many kids they're not taken care of. So in our hearts as a missionary, we have such a passion to take care of those kids that are running around the mountains without doing nothing. And parents, they cannot teach them what they would want to teach because parents do not know. So we would love to build the system, and that's what we are doing right now. We are inviting the teams of the Sunday school teachers that are able to take care of the little, that in the future it will bring a good fruit for the kingdom of God.
You are so beautiful.
So we invite the teams of teachers and we ask you to come to Kenya to prepare the Sunday school lessons and teach not only kids but the adults how to take care of their own children, how to bring them the news of the gospel, how to break the gospel to the point that it can affect all the things in the life. Just a simple prayer, simple washing hands, simple hygiene. It's all can be done with the love to Jesus, with the gospel itself, because in the Bible we have so many things that we can teach those children. And we love you to come to Kenya. Please contact us and we will be glad to connect you with the people on the mountain Elgon, with those kids that years later you could look at your life and say, wow, Lord, I brought the fruit for you. And the fruits through those children will multiply because Kenya is the fresh ground.
Why is it important for the key verse to be mentioned three times, tell me? They can memorize. And always say what in Mark 16:18 says, and then repeat it again. Okay.
And more people will become to know God because of those little children that they would come to know good gospel of Christ. Welcome.